Hey everyone, this is Tyler from 643BoxBreaks.com, bringing you live box of Trilogy and Chronology. These are both boxes in box series number 11, box 3 and 4 out of 30. Here are your standings after two boxes right there. DWH leading the way, Johnny Canuck close behind, and SMG even closer. So there are your top 8 after two boxes. Here's the team list for Trilogy. We're going to start it off. Battle of Ontario. Tim gets the janitor bonus for the third box in a row. Gets the janitor salute. Let's go ahead and open up this box of Trilogy. Anyone who got 3+ teams automatically gets 5 points in the standings. All four kinds, Battle of Ontario, DWH, Johnny Canup, Sean, SMG, and Spider. You guys are all getting 5 points for this box of Trilogy. All the hits are x4. Good luck, everyone. We are battling towards a free personal jersey autograph box. I believe five personal hobby boxes and a nice 4 autograph card and some bidding credits as well. Here we go, everyone. First pack. We've got 4 points for Quinn Hughes and the Vancouver Canucks, going to all four kinds. We've got 8 points for Vitaly Abramov and the Ottawa Senators, going to Battle of Ontario. Next up, 4 points for Noah Dobson and the New York Islanders. That's going to Sean. And then how about one of the top rookies in the rookie class for the Colorado Avalanche? Going to Sean as well, Cole Makar. Watched him play against the Jets a couple times this year, and he looks like he's going to be a good one. Here's Zach McEwen, another 4 points for the Vancouver Canucks and Chuck. Then we've got 8 points for the Detroit Red Wings, Philip Zadina. Going to all four kinds as well. Rookie Premier, numbered out of 999. Next up, 4 points for Jimmy Schult and the Vegas Golden Knights. That's going to Battle of Ontario. Congratulations, Tim. 4 points. Then, how about an autograph of Elvis Merzlikins? And he's been a good one. He's garnering a little bit of interest around the NHL. So that's going to Brian, Johnny Canuck. Congratulations, buddy. That's going to be 2, 3, and it's not numbered, so that is a 12-point card. Then Nikita Gusev, 8 points for the New Jersey Devils, and Johnny Canuck as well, back-to-back. Congratulations, Brian. Goes along with my theory that if you come watch the breaks live, you get good hits. Then we've got Carl Grundstrom for the Kings in all four kinds, 4 points. 8 points for the Pittsburgh Penguins, and Ray Spider, Teddy Bluger. Jersey rookie, that's actually 12 points because it's a large jersey piece, so 2, 3 times 4. My grade 5 times table proves me right. And we got 4 points for Max Jones and the Anaheim Ducks, going to Spider as well. And then how about this? Go Bruins, rookie premier numbered out of 49 for Carson Kuhlman, going to Sean 1989. He's got the inscription on there. So that's 2, 3, 4, 5, and extra points for the inscription. So that's 6 times 4, 24-point banger there for the Boston Bruins. Last card standing is Johnny Hockey for the Flames and DWH. So just when Dave and Heather thought that they were empty-handed in this break, they get a free team thanks to Johnny Goudreau. Johnny is a left-handed shot. Johnny on the shot, so he's got free spot in 18-19 Chronology for DWH. Congrats. All right, let's go over now to the team list for Chronology. Battle of Ontario and the Arizona Coyotes get the last card standing bonus. five extra points for, or I guess last team standing, five extra points for selling out the box. And in this box, three plus team winners for 5 points in the standings are All Four Kinds, Battle of Ontario, Bummer Boy, DWH and Heather, Sean, Steve, and Ray. I believe that's exactly the same list. No, we got Jack in this one, who was not in the trilogy. So Jack with the 5 points and on the board. Good luck, you guys. Got a box of SP game used that I'm going to list in 45 minutes from now. SP Authentic is coming out soon, so I'll have to put a list together, team list, and do some SP Authentic breaks in search of those rookie autograph patches. Here we go. Good luck, you guys. First hit is the Swede Börje Salming, and that is going to the Leafs, numbered out of 222. 6-point card for Steve. And Brian, I think it has become a tradition that I pull you letters. This one is one of my favorite Rangers growing up as a kid. Adam Graves, Chronology Letterman autograph. How are ya? Numbered out of 20, just 2 out of 20 Letterman. So that is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is a 54-point card. Congratulations. Very nice for the New York Rangers. Next up, another hit for the Leafs, Earl Thompson. That is a 18-point card. On-card autograph times 6. So congratulations to Steve for another one. And how about a Rangers and Toronto Maple Leafs original 6 box. Andy Bathgate. That is 4 points times 6. 24 points for the time capsule perforated edge. And that's the last card standing. Brian has been on a roll. Right-handed shot for Bathgate. And so that is a free spot in Ultimate for Brian. So congratulations, Johnny Canuck. Thanks for participating in the breaks, you guys. Have yourselves a good rest of your evening.